The National Weather Service in Jackson, Kentucky has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Powell County in East Central Kentucky, Southeastern Montgomery County in East Central Kentucky, Northwestern Morgan County in Southeastern Kentucky, Estill County in East Central Kentucky, Menifee County in East Central Kentucky, South Central Rowan County in East Central Kentucky, Northwestern Wolf County in Southeastern Kentucky, until 6:15 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 5:27 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Scranton to near Lancaster, moving northeast at 65 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Severe thunderstorms Naples around 5:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Paragon around 5:35 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Leisure around 5:40 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Other locations in the path of these severe thunderstorms include Winston, Wiseman Crossing Station, and Bump Mill. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for southeastern and east central Kentucky. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Intense thunderstorm lines can produce brief tornadoes and widespread significant
And then watch out, there's going to be tornado warning.
Although a tornado is not immediately likely, it is best to move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. These storms may cause serious injury and significant property damage.
Yeah, I'm going to go outside.
A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for southeastern and east central Kentucky.